already?
No, we're not.
Danielle made me wear makeup today. I wasn't going to, guys, because I
was
like,
gonna do what she did in the last video, which was not care, not give a single F.
I wasn't gonna wear any makeup, and I was like, who cares? I got some lash extensions on. I'm still bad. And she's like, Jalen, put on a light face. And
she was like, I told her, I said, can you put on makeup? And she was like, am I ugly?
I got back from London, if you guys didn't know.
Wait, I'm gonna say that. Let me just do the intro.
Okay, okay.
Does it look like I'm naked though? Like, is this cute?
Yes, it's cute.
Okay, thanks.
I told her it was cute. She just wanted a better compliment.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And we are back with Jalen. She's back from the UK. She left me for like 4 months. She said it was gonna be three, but it was like four.
It was four. A lot of people were asking, and I unfortunately, video. I wasn't able to answer a question because I wasn't allowed to say anything, but we did get picked up from season two, and the reason why I left to the UK abruptly was to go film it. So now it's coming out in 2018 on Netflix. We got nominated for not one, but two awards. So shout out horses.
Now you guys know, a few of you guys were asking me on my channel, oh my God, I want a season two. Tell Jalen I love her, blah, blah, blah. She got a season two. We're gonna be doing the Who's Most Likely To challenge today. And so I have papers of
we have our one names. Paper of each other's names. Basically, we say who is most likely to dot, dot, dot. And either we say me, or if I'm like, oh, Danielle would. That Danielle most likely would. So you'll get to know me a little bit better, Danielle a lot better, in case you guys didn't already know, because she exposes herself about how crazy she is in her other YouTube videos.
But honestly though, real life, do you think I'm actually crazy though? Like, aside from the camera, like, camera's not on. Do you think
I've literally told you you're a psychopath before. Honestly, sometimes I look up to her because I would not care enough to do that. Like, literally, I'm like, nobody's that important.
You've had your crazy moments.
I've had my crazy moments, but not as crazy as Danielle. Danielle takes crazy to a different level. Sometimes I'm like, oh my God. Juicy, juicy booty. Juicy, juicy booty. Willing to do anything and everything that you say. And it is an honor because you got a...
Who is most likely to be a drama queen?
Oh.
We're kind of the same.
Yeah.
You're more dramatic than me, but I'm the level right below you.
I'm for sure a drama queen, but then like, I get over it. She drags it on. She drags the dramatics on, like, and on. And I'm like, bro, it was over 10 years ago. Let it go. And she's like, no! I'm like, oh my God.
No, you can be very dramatic
yeah,
too.
Yeah, for 10 seconds.
No, it's not 10 seconds, okay? It's like, you can be dramatic for at least a week about the same subject. You could be like, oh, and he's probably doing this, and she's probably doing that, and they're gonna live their happy life and do this and that and blah the other. While I sit here and be ugly, and I'm like.
That's true, that's true.
Who is most likely to get heartbroken? What?
Oh, I meant this one. I meant me.
She knows damn well.
I was talking about myself, not her. It's me.
She's getting heartbroken
daily. I don't know what it is, but it's true. And I'm literally so like, guard up. And then guys are like, no, no, put the guard down, put the guard down. And I'm like, no, no, no. And then as soon as I do, it's like, and I'm like, I'm like, oh God.
When life comes at you fast.
Life comes at me hella fast. And I'll literally tell Danielle, like, I'm gonna play him. She's like, Jalen, don't play him. I'm like, I'm gonna play him. And then, like, I don't. Cause I'm like, you know what? Be a nice person.
She put away her player ways.
I put them
slightly. A little bit. And then she meets somebody. And then she's like, I'm gonna stop being a player.
Okay? I'm gonna stop.
And everything is great and whatever. And then wham.
Wham. You put your guard down for someone. And then. Shots
you get
you get taken advantage of. So it's me. I'm the one to get heartbroken. Her guys will like email her like after she blocks them, and they'll like blow up her friend's phone.
Throw rocks at my window.
With me, it's hella crickets. It's like cricket, cricket, cricket. I'm like,
who is most likely to marry a celebrity? Yes, it's absolutely Jalen. And I say that because she's like, how do I say it? Bougie.
I mean,
first of all, can we talk about how she had the nerve to, she drew her name. She's like, oh yeah, I drew my name. And I was like, okay. And in tiny font, bougie. I was like, I feel like most celebrities cheat. So I'd rather just stay far away from it, you know? And for someone who is tired of being, you know, shots fired, why would you want to date a celebrity anyway?
I guess I'll just never be happy.
And I know for a fact you think you're slick. You added this in there and I know this was not on the list. And you're fake.
Yeah, I added a lot of them in there.
Who is most likely to key an ex's car? She did this. I feel attacked.
It's her. She's the one. She is. I feel like I look like a different color than my, like, I look pink here and then like bronzed yellow up here.
You are yellow.
Raise your hand if you've been personally victimized by Danielle McQueen. I've been done hella dirty, and you know this, hella dirty. So honestly, I was like, it crossed my mind, I'm like, I'm gonna key this car. But then I'm like.
But she had the thought, so either way, the point is you have it in you.
No, I don't have it in me.
I haven't keyed anybody's car though.
I don't know, we know of. Continue.
I would have told you, first of all. It is really hot.
It's not really hot.
That you do not need the jacket.
I'm just trying to cover up my shoulders because I look like a different color than my face. Continue.
Who is most likely to talk to animals? I do talk to them, but not like you.
That's good.
She has conversations.
I literally just had a conversation with her cat.
I don't go that
deep. I started arguing with her because I was like, you don't spend enough time with
I went to the bathroom for a second. My cat sneaks in here because he knows he's not allowed in here. And he sneaks in here and I'm hearing her talk. I'm like, who is she talking to? Who called her? She's like, I love you. I'm like, who are you talking to? I walk in and she's petting the cat. And she's like, oh my God, I love him. And I'm like, meets a cat one time, already confesses their love for him.
Me with every animal.
Who is most likely to never have been in love? I would have to say you. Yeah. But you have been in love. That's the thing. That's a weird question. Why did you do that one?
Maybe I didn't type it right, but it's here now.
Because we've both been in love.
Have I ever been? Yeah.
But I'm just saying she could live a lifetime without falling in love. That's what I'm saying when I say you. Me? No. See, I just fall right in. If someone told us don't fall in love during this whole lifetime, I would fall in love. She would not.
I'd literally be like, keep it away from me.
Who is most likely to laugh at the wrong moment?
Oh, God. Both of us.
Yeah, I would say it's both
sometimes,
of us.
Sometimes, like,
I think I'm worse than you, though.
Low key, because, like, I'll be like, Danielle, he said this to me. And then she's like, oh, my God.
No, I'm just like,
She'll be like, oh my God, that's so funny. It's not funny.
No, I don't laugh.
I don't mean to laugh.
No, I really.
That's not funny, Jalen, but it's funny.
No, for the most part, I try to hide it. I'm like, wait, are you being serious or are you being for real? She's like, for real. And I'm like, wait, are you really crying? Because she'll cry and I'm like, once again, she's dramatic. So I'm thinking she's faking it or maybe she's just not really crying. And so I'm like, are you really crying? She's like, yes. And I'm like. Who is most likely to cry in a public place? I honestly would say neither.
Oh.
You're so fake. I'm saying neither. I don't let anybody see me sweat. I'm gonna cry in the car.
I'll feel it. It's a vibe.
Wait, why did you say me? Who is most likely to accidentally kill someone?
Danielle.
For the most part, I don't think I would accidentally kill someone.
She's a psycho. Hopefully nobody dies in the future.
Jalen, you know it, Dan.
They go look this up and they're gonna be like, yep, she did it.
Why would it be an accident? How do I accidentally kill someone? Tell me, please tell me.
Oops. She did it, officer. She did
Oops,
it.
I accidentally stabbed
officer,
him.
She did it.
Tell me how.
I will not be involved in this incriminating video.
Says the person who wrote the question. Who is most likely to marry without love?
I can't even lie to you.
No, it's definitely hurts me. I have to be in love. I can't spend the rest of my life not loving you.
I'd literally be like,
staring at your face. She'd be like, he has money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're making me seem like
Jalen, no. That is how you make yourself seem.
I have been in love before, and it was beautiful. Completely in love with him, but that didn't work out. So now my mentality is just like, oh, so you think I'm gonna love you, right? That's what you think. Well, you're wrong. I don't talk to people because of money. Clearly, you know that.
Who is most likely to get married first? Sucker for Love.
I'm not.
Sucker for Love, that August Alsina song. Have you heard it?
Yeah.
I used to love him too. Man, I've loved so much. Why don't I have a ring on my finger?
She would get married first though because she literally like because she could get boyfriends like that. It's impossible for me to get a boyfriend, literally. Men run away from me, genuinely.
I am always in a relationship.
She's always
in a relationship. I'm single now, but...
Usually she's the one in the relationship, but men literally always run away from me. And I'm like, for what? And she's like, yeah, and then he did this for me, and then we were on the phone, and then he took me here, and then we did this, and he told me this. And I'm like, wow, that's great. You know, I taught my dog a new trick today.
Who is most likely to get you in the club for free?
Danielle too, though, because she's crazy. So like,
how is that gonna get us in the club?
I was homeschooled. I don't know a lot of people. She knows a lot of people, so that means.
What are
she
you
knows,
talking about? I dropped out for sophomore year.
She knows promoters and stuff, though. You know promoters and stuff.
Yes, so it's but like you can easily DM a promoter. It's not hard.
Yeah, but I haven't done it. I'm lazy.
It's a DM. Talking about I'm crazy. What am I supposed to say? Let us in the club. Who is most likely to cry because of a sad movie?
Oh God.
No!
What? That's not me!
That's you!
I would never! That's what? You!
What are you talking about?
I would never. I don't.
I would say her because she watches the most movies out of the both of us. I don't really watch that many movies.
But
the movies
I
have watched, I've cried in a couple. I cried when I watched How to Get Away with Murder. That's not even a movie, that's a show.
What was sad?
West died.
I'm not the type.
That was a very sad.
I'm not the type because I'm like, this ain't real.
This one is an obvious question, but who is most likely to win an Oscar award?
You know I had to put that in there.
She literally just did.
Free reign, season two.
But, you know, yeah. You're proving my whole point about the whole drama.
Just do it!
Who is most likely to start a fight? And I don't do it on purpose, honestly. It's just that, you know, if something doesn't sit right with me, I'm not just gonna shut my mouth. I'm gonna voice my opinion, and if they wanna get feisty, I can get just as feisty right back, and then we just end up fighting, and then they're like, ah, I'm not gonna fight with you anymore. You win. And I'm like, mm-hmm.
Yep. Those were some good juicy questions. A lot of backstories. A lot of anger.
Emotion.
You've heard it here first. We clearly have some issues we need to work on together as a unit.
I'm glad that she admits that. It's both of us.
As a group. We need to, as a team,
so we could both
get it together.
We could both say that there's nothing wrong with growing.
There's nothing wrong
with
growing.
We could look back at the past and be like, can you believe we did that? Why didn't you stop me? She had more though. And I did stop her, that's the thing. Why did you tell me not to cry? I did tell you not to cry, and you insisted.
What did we learn here? One, love is for her. Two.
I'm still single though, so technically it's not all.
She's literally talking to somebody in such a serious way right now, it's crazy. Am I? No. What am I doing? At work? At home?
With her dogs? With Bugsy?
Dogs, Bugsy and Powder?
That's it.
No. Let's keep going. What did we learn here? Comment down below what color I should get my nails next. That is the most important thing of this video. Now, clear. That no. Clear tip?
No.
Negative Nancy.
No, I'm gonna help you out. Clear.
Meeting adjourned.
We have to close it out, woman. Oh. Get back in the frame. So.
You guys, I'm blasted. Look at.
Yes, two tattoos.
I have three. It's a dollar sign. And I have one on my ribs. I have one on my ribs, so I'm blasted now. So,
do you see what I have to deal with? I don't know how I've done it for 5 years.
Oh, gold!
All right, so that's all for the challenge. We're done here. If you guys like this video, please make sure to give me a like. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. And we will see you. Oh, wait, by the way. Jayla has a YouTube channel. Please make sure to subscribe to her channel. She's taking forever to load content, but she will do it. So subscribe to her channel. The link will be in the description, and we will see you guys next time.